What's good? What's poppin'? QC Nation. It's your girl Courtney, and I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I am reacting to Beyonce, Blue Ivy, St. John, Wizkid with their song called Brown Skin Girl. Now, with Beyonce and this song, I know this song is about to be a banger. You know Beyonce is here for her black people, y'all, so this song is about to be a nice song. I feel like this is going to be a relevant song, in my opinion. I feel like they're going to hit some valid points in this song. Brown Skin Girl. Nice title. So if you're a brown skinned girl in this world, love your skin, embrace your skin, let them know that I love who I am. I'm gonna take this song out. I know this song is gonna be a good song, y'all, but y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below, so go check that out, show love on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. Okay, I like that already. Brown skin girl, the best skin in the world. Skin just like pearl. Never changed for anybody in the world. That's a legendary line right there. Y'all skin is beautiful no matter what. You shouldn't want to be any other skin color besides the skin color you are, especially brown skin girls. Like, embrace your skin, love your skin, take care of your skin. And that's just that. Y'all supposed to love who you are deep down inside, no matter how the world makes you feel. Be you. I wish me, honestly, I wish that I can just like make all the beautiful brown skin girls in the world care for their skin no matter what, because I know in this generation, in this world period, sometimes people make brown skin people feel like their skin is just horrible, which is not. Love your skin. And that's that, y'all.
She says she really grew up poor like me. Don't believe in nothing but the Almighty. Just a little jeans and a pure whitey. She never dream forever be nobody wifey. Yeah. She wall I mean a pretty but your heart is a mess. Play you like a villain cause she caught in a way. Tonight I am walking away. 9 to 5 mine and I grind, yeah. Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me, I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fights it by falling.
I love the different shades, and I don't know if this is St. John or Wizkid, whichever one it is. I like his voice, it's a dope voice, but the video is dope. It's very dope. The different color of skins, like brown skin, is amazing. They don't they think are
slowly, if ever you are in doubt. Remember what mama told me, brown skin girl. Your skin just like pearls. You're back against the world. I never trade you for anybody else, a brown skin girl. Your skin just like pearls. The best thing in all the world. I never trade you for anybody else.
And now, introducing the baby tops.
Your
when Naomi's walking. She need an Oscar for that pretty dark skin. Pretty like Lupita when the camera's closing. Drip broke the levee when my Kelly's rolling. I think tonight she might break her brains.
Beyonce came out with that dope line. Like, that was dope. The Kelly Rowland line, that was very dope.
Feeling too dark to throw her shade. She minds her business and winds her ways. Roll like 24K.
Okay.
Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fighting but falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. You're black against the world. I never tried you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, skin just like pearls. The best thing.
This video is so dope. Like, it's real colorful. I love the fact that she included so much just to open up our eyes, let us know, like, your brown skin out here in this world, you're beautiful no matter what. Then she included the hairstyles or whatever, and that's just dope. No matter what, this is dope, honestly.
The world, I never tried you for anybody else.
Oh, have you looked in the mirror lately? Wish you could trade eyes with me.
Because
there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Pick me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth.
I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, me the same skin taking over. Most things are the focus view, but when you're in the room, they notice you.
Cause you're beautiful. Ooh. Yeah, you're beautiful.
With you in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watching, they all adore you. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told you. Brown skin girl,
brown skin girl,
your skin just like pearls.
Brown skin girl,
you're black against the world. I never tried you for anybody else.
No.
Trade you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. You're black against the world. I never trade you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. The best thing about the world. I never trade you for anybody else.
Skin girl, your skin just like pearls. Never trade you for anybody else singing.
Okay, y'all, that is the end of that song. Overall, I really like this song. This song is lit and beautiful at the same time. I love Beyonce and Kelly Rowland relationship. They still are close friends, which is a nice thing in my opinion. This song touched a very meaningful topic, especially right now in this generation and the generations back then. But I love this song because it's simply like, embrace who you are, love your skin, take care of your skin, no matter how people view you. Like, just be you. If you're a black girl in this world, like, love yourself. You know what I mean? If you're a black guy in this world, love yourself. If you don't, who will? I mean, yeah, it's true enough. Sometimes in this world, people make it feel like that the skin that you're in is a horrible skin color. No, not at all. You heard exactly what they were saying in this song, and it's just like that. Love your skin. Your skin is just like pearls, y'all. Treat your skin with care. I know for a fact that they made this song simply for the kids nowadays, because it's a lot of kids out here in this world who looks up to a lot of artists, and I feel like a lot of artists should touch on this topic right here, that kids know, like, it's okay to be this skin color. You're beautiful just the way you are. And also, I know a lot of kids out here that hate their skin color. Don't hate your skin color. Love your skin color at all costs. No matter what, the best skin color in the world, brown skin girl, be that. Stay true to that. Love that. Cherish that. So many people back then went through so many things just because of their skin, but it's like now we have all the rights now to appreciate our skin color, love our skin color, and leave it just like that. And y'all, another thing about this, I love this video. The video was amazing all around. Beyonce had different types of skin tone colors from brown skin people in this world. She had the different type of hairstyles going on, which was dope in my opinion. Express your hair type, express your skin color, let it be known that you love who you are, stay true to yourself at all times, y'all. Like Beyonce, she did her thing with this video, honestly, and that is my opinion, y'all. Black girls, black men, love your skin color, love your people, love your culture, and live it. But that is my opinion. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know y'all thoughts on this video. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that Asha Love on there. And also, if you're YouTube and you're Mississippi and you want to collab me up, let's work, let's collab, let's do some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reactions y'all like to see me react to. And I'll get back to y'all with those reactions. And I am out.